Walker, we've got a 20 on Bowman. I'm sending you a waypoint. Just do me a favor and wait for us before you do anything.
Relax. I'll stick to the rules. See you, Pew.
Frag out. Taking the bike.
I'll catch up with you.
Uni Dad's darkest secrets are hidden on a server at Mob Jaguar. Infiltrate the base, hack the server, and get me those files. I'm gonna turn these assholes inside out.
Let's roll.
Move out. I'm on your six. Hang back before the spike.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
I got one Uni Dad's hold near the mortar. Sniper, get the fuck down!
deploying drone.
Roger that. Move it. Say the word, boss.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas. Todas las unidades, prepárense para el combate. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Grenade, get to cover! Grenade!
Oh, hell! Man down!
You're gonna be alright, you hear me? I'm on the way.
What took you so long?
Dropped him.
Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos. Los soldados enemigos nos dieron contacto y se retiraron.
Grenade, get to cover.
Acaben con el enemigo.
Got a tango.
La búsqueda no dio resultado. El enemigo se ha retirado.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
¡Bájenle, bájenle! ¡O los paso por los sesos!
¡Shit balls!
Move.
Walker, we've got a 20 on Bowman. I'm sending you a waypoint. And just do me a favor and wait for us before you do anything.
Relax. I'll stick to the rules. See you in a few.
Bowman.
You took your damn time. This wolf won't take my cuffs off.
We got a grunt with a fucking minigun.
Tell me where.
By the stack of tires.
You guys were just in time. Things were about to get stressful for me.
This ain't exactly a rescue, Bowman. I'm bringing you in because I've got some questions of my own.
What's he talking about?
Later. Let's get moving.
You gonna give me a weapon or what?
Walker's questions do need answers.
How long have we been in the field together?
Enough. I'm marking the location of a safe house on the map. If you want to talk, we talk there.
Don't need that chopper. Stay low.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Only dead chopper, stay low.
That's it, we're clear.
Hola, ¿cómo va?
Shit, we got company.
Marking an enemy.
All clear, all clear.
Enemy activity. Stay sharp.
Buckle up.
Go on without me. Hold up. We got hostile activity.
Let me guess. You were able to get to me through the Skelltech engineer's lead. And now, you've got some wild ideas about what I've been up to. I guess you figure you got it all worked out. Like you got the big picture.
Save the chit-chat for the safe house.
All right, enough with the games. What's this all about?
What's it about? It's about you helping to steal information from the government and giving it to Unidad.
I didn't steal anything. I was helping a spy.
An enemy spy.
Now hold on.
My orders were to protect him for the success of multiple U.S. interests in Bolivia. And the Bolivian people.
Spoken like a true traitor. Whatever happened to loyalty to country? You should have killed that engineer the second you knew he turned. If you can protect a man like that, what's to keep you from selling information yourself?
Fuck you! I had orders, and I was following them.
Orders? Orders? Your orders got my men killed! They aided an enemy! I'll take your orders and shove them up your ass!
Walker. Now this shit gets dirty. We all get paid to root around to the scum. Now we come out of that muck as clean as we can.
At least I know what side I'm on.
Look, I'm sorry for the loss of your men, really. Now, I might strut around like I'm the cock of the walk, but I don't call the shots. I follow orders.
Bullshit. You had command on the ground, you call the shots every time you obey an order.
Listen, you've been out there. This is an impossible situation. At least Bowman gives a shit.
You trust that spook?
You gotta trust somebody, Walker.
Yeah. Okay. I choose to trust you. And for now, I'll trust her. You keep your nose clean, Bowman. You owe me for the lives of two of my men. You got it right. I'll come and I will collect on that debt.
Interesting. Thanks for sticking up for me in there.
Walker's a good team leader. You can't blame him for caring about his soldiers.
Between your friends and your duty, you have to choose duty.
Yeah, well, I'm not sure Walker feels the same. Taking the bike.
Hold on, man. I'll be right there.